All right, I'm gonna show you guys how to degree your motor and how to read this chart.
Well, alrighty, folks, we got all the pistons all right. In.
First, what you're gonna want to do is you gotta take those springs out, put some test springs in there. You gotta lock VTEC on both sides. Both sides locked. Gotta measure. You gotta do this to measure the piston, the valve clearance. And to lock VTEC, what I do, I got a rocker arm right here. I hit this little pin out, stick a little nut behind it, and I'll stick out like 25 thousandths. And that'll be enough to push all the other rods and lock VTEC. So you set it up, set the cams in. You have to measure your valve-to-valve clearances first. Make sure you don't hit no valves when you're spinning the motor. So you gotta do the valve-to-valve clearances. And then when you figure that out, you gotta set up the... Put the head on, torque it down to 70, 75. And put the belt on, make sure it's on top dead center. You have to make sure these cams are... at TDC. If they're off, the whole thing is gonna, you have to do the whole motor again. So you set that up, put this piston stopper in there, and then you gotta get it to where you think it's gonna be at top dead center. So when you have the piston stop in there, you're gonna spin it. The motor's gonna spin, it's gonna spin. And then it's going to go, dunk. It's going to hit the piston stop. Then you're going to take the reading, 10 degrees. Go back the other way. Yeah. And that's how you check your top dead center. You have to make sure you're 10 degrees one way, and you spin it back the other way, it has to be 10 degrees in the other direction. I already set this up, so I'm not going to be doing that right now. Cause it's a little bit time consuming. So now that we have your top dead center, we're gonna set up your caliper. This is a little cheap one. I don't recommend this, but it works. Just gotta set it up. Make sure you're straight with the valve. You have to make sure you have the same angle with the valve angle. Set that up. Make sure you. I put it on the retainer. So you set that up. You set up your zero on your caliper. It's almost there. Okay, that's zero. Alright, once you're at TDC, you're gonna spin it till you hit 40 thousandths. Cause that's when you have to take your reading at 40 thousandths at zero valve lash. At 40 thousandths at 38 degrees is when it should open. So we're gonna go to 40 thousandths on the caliper.
Oh my gosh.
And it should be 38 degrees opening. You know, it's opening. This shit ramps hard. With a degree wheel, we're at 38 degrees, and when you, if you're off a couple degrees, I say do it every 2 degrees, which is every one mark on the cam gears. So do it every one mark. Make sure your valves and valves don't hit. Just do it, spin it, and see where you're at. This is advanced 8 degrees on the cam gear. Already passed peak. Check the peak lift. Alright, there's peak lift. Go to the degree wheel. Go to the chart. Got 94 degrees. 94 degrees right there. you spin it to get to our closing. So I have 46 degrees. All right, so for the closing, go to 40 thousandths. Go to the degree wheel. It says 46 degrees. 47, around there. Bam, all the money. So yeah, do it every 2 degrees, every one mark on the cam gear. And make sure you're top dead center. Make sure your piston valve and valve to valve clearances. You have to check your piston valve. What I do is I go to top dead center, like 15 degrees. Go to 15 degrees. I'll come over here and push it down. Make sure I have 20 thousandths clearance. Oh, it's on the wrong stroke. Let me spin it. Go to 15. Go to 15. Come to valve. Gotta push down. We gotta make sure we have at least 20 thousandths clearance. At least 20 to 25 thousandths. Go every like 2 degrees on the degree wheel.
This thing is too freaking sick. Oh my god.
Got clearance right there.
So sick. This is the 10. Crown Vic of all time. It sets it off. Excuse the
got 80 thousandths clearance right there.
And our shopper obviously makes noise. We're about to get this thing fired up and I'm freaking stoked. We got oil.
2 degrees. Water, 80,000 still. Little more.
Everything's pretty much the same. We got the injectors cleaned and we replaced one.
I think we're at 6 degrees on the crank.
This is ready to rock and roll. We did put the 2.5 pulley on, which is a bigger upper pulley since we got the ginormous lower.
And that's how you measure your piston valve, valve to valve. Gotta make sure all that's good.
We're going to be drifting, drag racing, and we'll be on the
that's basically it. That's how you degree your motor. And
for all of that because we do not
if you guys have any questions, just comment down below and
should sound really the same,
let me know. I'm glad to help.
I mean, should I give a rip?
Thanks for watching.